tu cales là.
Dessa né, Abrão falou dele.
I'm John Champion, and covering this game alongside me, someone who certainly knows plenty about playing at the top level, that's Jim Baker.
Hi John, I'm really glad to be here. Let's hope these teams have got the real cracker.
So, Jim Baker, how do you see this one panning out?
This could be a very open, attractive game to watch.
Plenty of camera flashes from every corner of the stadium as we get underway. Let's hope that the game itself matches this build-up. Set. Anita. Surely he can put it away. Puts it back deep. Taken. Anita. Idrissa Gueye. Igor Martinez. Wins the ball.
Defensive play for back there.
Igor Martinez. The ball goes out of play in a good position.
Sturdy defence.
3 minutes have passed. Steinhofer. Solid defending. Idrissa Gueye. They've got the ball. Tadic. Nicely done, that's what defending's all about.
They're breaking out quickly here.
Really neat defending there. Gets possession. It's turning defence into attack. Giovanni Espinosa. Steinhofer. Igor Martinez. Long pass forward. In
important interception there. Broken up by the defender.
Well, the cross didn't get any further than the defender, that's out the corner.
It's into the centre. Weird ball gathered in, still a chance here.
It's excellent defending, just stop the attack, it can go nowhere.
15 minutes to go until the half-time whistle.
Anita. That's it out. Tadic.
No attempt to play the ball. Free kick.
Giovanni Espinosa.
Hoje já é meia-noite. Já virou dia. Porra. Agora saiu essa porra toda no vídeo. Foda-se.
Anitta. Anita.
good tackling. Can he make a chance? Oh, there's no one in the box. What now? Just listen to this, the goal richly applauded by all corners of the stadium.
Here. Here.
referee waiting for that cross. The score is now with both sides. We just have to go for a winner here. Only 5 minutes remaining on the clock. Solid defending. That attack comes to nothing. Wins possession. No attempt to play the ball. Free kick. Solid, commanding header. Keeps possession. Shooting chance. Oh, easily cut out. Restart with a throw-in. Level. Nothing to separate the two sides after 90 minutes, so we go into extra time.
I think the manager is going to be furious that his players didn't close that game down, and now who knows which way it's going to turn.
Again, some players are looking fairly exhausted. Trying to come up with a winner from somewhere. Ball was taken. Looking for some open space. Not the most attacking piece of play, but a back pass always useful. Marcellis. Victor Ruiz. Still in possession. The keeper holds it. Sinan Bolat. Idrissa Gueye. To turn it round!
Well, he didn't really get hold of that ball. It was a weak effort in the end.
Accuracy with the pass. Chance in the box. Held by the keeper. Moving up the wing. Sent it to the middle. Tidied up well. Marcellis. Between these two sides, even after the first half of extra time here. All about stamina. Who's going to have that in the second period, I wonder?
Well, it may well be a case of who's got most to give now. Fitness levels look good, and it's not any less competitive.
We're off. Only a quarter of an hour remaining. It all comes down to determination and to grit. Who wants to win more? Well, we've seen goals on both sides. Although we don't have a winner yet, it's just been very entertaining. There'll be plenty of chances in the remaining 15 minutes. Which team gets the chance for breakthrough? Stopped it. Nicely getting hold of the ball. It's a throw in. Idrissa Gueye. Now, get possession here. He did well to gain possession, but he could lose it.
recent way.
Juan. Igor Martinez.
That's excellent defending. Just stop the attack and go nowhere.
Hector Ruiz.
Into the box. To the target in the center.
Balls over the line and it's a goal kick.
Idrissa Gueye. Anita. Opportunity down the side. They're given another corner. Who's waiting in the middle? Oh, they've won possession. Maybe a chance. To end extra time, the scores are level. The game goes forward now to a penalty shootout where the nerves will be severely tested.
Well, look, to go behind in extra time wasn't part of the plan, certainly, but to come back on it really gives them the momentum now.
It doesn't matter how many times you've been in a penalty shootout, even the most experienced, the great pressure, he bangs it past the keeper. It's time for the captain to show what he's made of. And as always, he's made it 1-1.
You could see he was really nervous taking that one, but he's made it one apiece. That's a good start and a great, great penalty.
Yeah, smart at the keeper and it's in. That's no problem. If he misses this, his team lose it. It's in, and the supporters are on their feet. Can he put this one away to win the match? Or will it be the keeper who's... He scored! The game is over! The kick decided the game! Such a tight contest. There was nothing at all separating them. The winner showed such excellent composure in the shootout.
Well, they held their nerve in the end, and that was the difference between the two teams. I think the manager will be absolutely delighted with that performance.
So, thank you, Jim.